6th of November. There is one person who is born into the world for the welfare of the many, for the happiness of the many, out of compassion for the world, for the welfare and happiness of gods and man. Who is that person? It is the Tathagata, the Noble One, the fully enlightened Buddha.